Same owners, a different concept. You might remember Bonobo Pizza in the corner of Brackett and Pine Streets in Portland's West End. Well, welcome to Calafia, a combination of Mexican California style cuisine.
So I grew up in San Diego. My dad always had businesses on both sides of the border, so we grew up crossing the border all the time. I remember that really fondly, and we wanted to bring a little sense of that here.
Dominique Gonzalez and her husband, Justin Gray, wanted a restaurant to call their own. They were the third owners of Bonobo, so it was out with the pizza oven and in with the hot chilies.
Our salsa roja is our spiciest salsa.
California and Baja-style Mexican food with an emphasis on local seafood.
They're using fresh seafood, like local tuna and local hake for their fish tacos, which co-chef Quinn Williams was busy cooking up for us in the kitchen.
Looks pretty.
We said we wanted to have the best fish tacos in town, and I think we do.
I had a chance to taste one.
So we have a fish taco made of hake from Casco Bay. Take a bite. Mmm, so good.
I make a cilantro oil.
They're also cooking up a fresh batch of cilantro oil, which is used as a finishing garnish on several dishes and even in one of the cocktails.
There's ice in the bottom container here.
Co-chef Melody Medina whipping up a fresh salsa.
The salsa roja is rehydrating a bunch of dried chilies, so you have that flavor, that color, that spice.
Medina, also the whiz behind the pastries.
But we do our flan with goat cheese. So it's a goat cheese flan.
You made this.
Yes.
Mm. Another dessert.
Yeah.
What's that?
This is the tres leches.
Tres leches.
Yes.
Fancy.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. This is
Thank
delicious.
You so much.
The space is airy and all new and already packed with loyal customers. Calafia is open Tuesday through Saturday beginning at 4:30. Do yourself a favor and get on down here. I'm Jim Keithley for this week's main menu. We'll see you next time.